Hi, this video shows how to bench an excavator using either the bucket or a laser. Benching the excavator is about setting an origin, or as we call it, a reference for your digging height and distance. We base all the cut and fill calculations on that reference. First, let us see how to bench the reference with the bucket. We do this by placing the tip of the bucket on the surface and press here on the panel to confirm the benching. If the machine must be moved away during the work, we must rebench it on the same spot before continuing digging. Once again, we do this with the tip of the bucket. Place it on the surface and then press here in the panel. The machine is now benched again. Now let us see how to bench an excavator using a laser. The first step is to set up the laser and level it horizontally. Bench by placing the stick sensor at the level of the laser beam. When the laser is detected, press here to confirm. Once again, if the machine must be moved away during the work, we must rebench it to the laser beam before continuing digging. As before, we do this by placing the stick sensor at the laser beam level. When the laser is detected, press here to confirm. That's it. You have learned how to bench an excavator using either the bucket or a laser. Thanks for watching.